Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Mondasian core. And let's continue with our game. Construction ship. Oh, we are done. That I'm gonna send you next. I guess we could get more research. Oh, you can move here. We can move to onboard first. Right now we don't have enough minerals. It will change. Oh, it changed now. We need more minerals. Okay, get to onboard for A. First. Colony ship is slowly being built. Oh, those guys expanded. Science, where are you? We are in Bagol. 17, 23, 14. I like this world, but it's quite far. And we cannot colonize this planet yet. 19. Science. I think Lazon is next after.
Construction complete.
Bagol. Oh, you are done. Great. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Where are you? You can build this research station. And you can go to Shukkon. Can move there. How much minerals do we need? 270. Yeah, next month it's we gonna have enough minerals next month. Who are you? United Marish Assembly. Now we have enough minerals to build everything in Shukkon.
Construction complete.
Oh, and new technology, network junction. Border range plus 20%. Yep, let's get better borders. And colony ship, you are done. Just jump to Lazon 2. We are losing energy crates on us. We will need some people. Let's build power plant and let's build Mondasians. Someone disappear? Oh, damn it, Lazon is in enemy control now. Colony ship, get to Ambor. You can colonize it. Where are you gonna land? You can land here. Ambor Prime. Delta Colony. Oh yeah, it can be called the Delta Colony. And Ambor in that case will be renamed to Delta. I mean, I hated we lost Lazon. And we can get new tradition. Gain research points equal to a tenth of our monthly gain when surveying planets. Oh, I like that. We're gonna be surveying a lot of planets. Let's do that. It means we should get a lot of research points. Sanchez, you have nothing to do. Get to Philamir, Merga, Alandra. Enorther, Braknan, Bathari, Mendog, Obma, Ascala, Scion, Indur, Mitin, Korgamas. This is the one I can read. Oh, we cannot give you don't you cannot get any more orders. Oh, no problem. You have all of jobs to you have all of things to do. First Mondasian colony. Great. The other corner is slowly being built. What else? Well, let's upgrade our power plants. We can upgrade all of them. Ambor. They're slowly getting bigger. Still, Saatera is not in our borders.
We have mastered.
Oh, another research is done. Let's look at our researches. Physics. Planetary sector range. Planet sector range plus 30. Gravitic sensors. Colony development speed plus 50%. Colony influence cost minus 25%. Let's go for colony fabrication drones and engineering. Ion thrusters, engineering facility. Let's go for ion thrusters. Construction ship. You are in Chukon. Then you can go to Saetera. You can get 6 minerals from them, from there.
System survey complete.
System survey complete. Great. Do we need this? This part of research? Or this part of discovery? I guess we could do some expansion. Colony development speed. We have a lot of colonies around, so this will be useful. Or, yeah, this colony development speed will be really useful. Capital buildings now produce 1 additional unity. I like that. Frontier outpost will be 3, which is gonna be awesome. Or not 3, they won't. No, they will be. Their cost gonna be reduced, not 3. My mistake. For now, prosperity. Synchronicity, yeah, I guess expansion we should do an expansion next. Robot build speed increased by 33%.
Self-preservation
protocol. Machine leaders are 50% less likely to suffer breakdown or accident. Building build speed increased by 20%. Yeah, expansion is gonna be next. What's versatility? Power build cost reduced by 10%.
Construction complete.
Yeah, let's do expansion.
Construction complete.
Research is also done. Ion thrusters. Robo modding, machine modification points plus 1. Mineral network level 2. Space torpedo. Let's go for geothermal fracking. In 10 months, engineering will be. Or. Geothermal fracking will be done. Mondas. Let's build more energy. Oh, and let's upgrade our spaceport to level 2. We can build corvette assembly yards after we will upgrade our spaceport. We should definitely do that. Oh, I like Talandra. We will need to build Frontier Outpost in Talandra.
It's
gonna be our next objective. Let's build Frontier Outpost in Talandra. Definitely want that system in our hands. And hopefully we will get Mercatus.
Construction complete.
Some construction in Mondas is done. Anything else we can build? Yeah, we can build a lot of stuff. Yeah, let's build basic. You can research it anomaly. Let's build basic sand sled in this style, and then we can move some Kumakun to here. We can get more science, society science, science ship. Where are you, fresh cruiser? You gain more engineering. Great.
System survey complete.
No, Talandra, no! Marish Marm, you will die for this. Mondas, let's build another colony ship. We will need one in Honamter.
We have mastered a new technology.
And new technology is done. Kingdom, Theocracy, Monarchy. We are called only Kingdom. Well, why not? Nanocomposite armor. Destroyers? Oh yeah, let's discard destroyers. They close their borders to us.
Complete.
Inactive building? Oh yeah. You? Now you. Move here. And this tile needs population. Let's upgrade our mining networks in Mondas. Delta colon is slowly being finished. When are you gonna get? Oh, we need 225 unity.
System survey complete.
System survey complete. Construction ship. You have nothing to do. Get to Philamir. You can build mining station. And then I guess you will to wait until we will get our corner ship. Oh no, you won't wait. I think we will. Well, I'm pretty sure we will need to do something about our range. We will need to build some. How is it called? Wormhole station. We will to build some wormhole station somewhere. In Honam Therm. We will get this planet, so yeah, I guess we should build our wormhole station there. Honam Therm. Let's build wormhole station here. This part of that
construction
system.
Complete.
Another anomaly. Let's research it. We are losing energy. No problem. It will get better. Oh, more minerals. Let's upgrade this. It's gonna get better. Oh, we have another colony. You can colonize the Nam Terra. And you will land. Oh, Bactarian stone. You can land here. Oh, not what I wanted. You can colonize here, and I want to rename the system. Outward reach, forward junction, Theta Colony. You're gonna be Theta Colony. Oh, and I said Ambor. Let's rename you. You are now Delta. Delta. Okay. Delta system. Yucht cruiser, another derelict cruiser, another special project. Let's do that. Oh, we need scientist with skill 4. And now we have skill 3 guy, but he needs 15 more experience or 10 more experience.
System survey complete.
Oh, he's done. Great. Sanchez, where are you? Get here. You can do this research project. Then go to Ascala. Can you get here? Yes, you can. You know what? For now, let's research or let's survey the system with possible colonies. Now we have two worlds we can colonize. And construction ship. After we are done, you should build mining stations in Honam Therm.
Colonization efforts begun.
Colonization efforts begin. Delta colony is almost done. Well, almost. It's gonna be finished
complete.
In next year.
Construction
March
complete.
1st. Governor Autonomous Drone 47 has developed new skill. He has rigged programming. Is it good? Is it bad? I would say it's bad. I don't see any rigged programming. Maybe it's good. I don't see anything bad with this guy. It was Autonomous Drone 47, right? I guess
we
it was him. I think
technology.
It was him. Colony fabrication drones are done. Now let's
Special
go for physics lab, solar panel networks. Let's research orbital energy conversion. Oh, and I wanted to upgrade our spaceport. Let's build Corvette assembly arm. The archaeologist investigating the direct Yucht cruiser above Batkhari 4 have transmitted their report. There are two large cryo chambers in the cruiser's midsection, designed to house one Yucht each in suspended animation. Given the massive size of Yucht individuals, this was apparently their standard crew complement or vessels of this size. No Yucht remains were found anywhere on this ship, but the archaeologists managed to recover logs from a computer that monitored the life science and medical condition of the crew. It has provided valuable data on Yucht physiology. Great, more engineering research. And Bantonis system is in our borders and broken to construction. You can build more mining stations. And then research. And then another research stations. And then more research stations. Oh, Lazon is in our system again.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
Great, you can go, you can survey Lazon system too. Then you are done. And Delta Colony is a fake. Let's build missile defense module. You need food, so let's build our population. Russian, let's build. Oh, uplink node. No, for now, let's go with basic mine. Let's build another population here, and we can build uplink node. We need uplink node, or we can we have uplink node in Mondas? We can, but we need more minerals. For now, let's build more Mondasians, or one more Mondasian.
Construction complete.
Another energy, or another research. Border range is increased by 20%. Deep crust engineering, army upkeep. Let's go for deep crust engineering. Mendoc, oh, what's this? 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, great. Here, let's build uplink node so we can get more unity.
System survey complete.
System survey complete. Construction ship, you have so many things to do. Oh, did we finish our better those ion thrusters or something? Oh yeah, we did.
Construction complete.
Oh, intermediate combat computer. Anything else we can have here? Nope. Minus 10 power, so let's get more fusion reactors.
Construction complete.
Okay, save it. And let's upgrade our ships.
Our ships have been upgraded.
And let's also upgrade our designs for science, so
we have
better,
new technology.
Better engines. And construction. Again, better engines. Oh, another research is done. Space torpedoes, mineral processing, machine template system. Let's go for mineral processing. On DAS. We can upgrade this network junction.
System
server. We can build network junction. Beta Colony. This guy is still being finished. Or being built. Sense. After you are done with Uxion.
Construction complete.
You will get new orders. You will need to upgrade yourself. Oh, construction ship. You definitely need to need some upgrades. Oh, and science ship. You also need some upgrades. And Mondas. Let's build another colony ship. So we can colonize Askelia. United Mirage Assembly is getting bigger.
We have mastered a new technology.
Oh, new technology is ours. Yeah, let's go for gravitic sensors.
Construction complete.
Automated exploration. Oh, no, let's go for autonomous exploration algorithms. About our science ships. Then they can do their job on their own. Science ship, you are done. Great. Now get to Lazon. You can survey the system. Then it's going to be Pobna, Mendoc, this one, this system. Change your plans, science. Get here. research project. Then you can go to La Zone, and those systems we didn't survey and are in our within our borders. Then we need to find those. We need to find more planets we can inhabit. We can colonize. Delta colony. Let's upgrade our spaceport here. Anything else we can build? Yeah, we can build a lot of things, but people are slowly. We need more people. Here, let's build Mondasian, and also let's build basic science lab. We can clear those tiles. The Theta clone is gonna be done soon. Let's rename this to Theta. Theta system.
We have claimed a new Theta clone for our people.
And another research is done. Mineral processing. Yeah, let's find Aurelian. We will get explosive weapon damage plus 15%. Oh no, let's go for Batarian power plant. We have Batarian stone in one of our planets, so let's use it. Colony ship, you have nothing to do, so we can colonize. We can colonize a Scala 3. Superior vertex, forward junction, drone node, nesting chamber, assembly node, guard junction, drone nest. Yota colony? Yeah, you're gonna be called Yota colony. And I like this uncanny trait, which is vicious shape as Blork. It's a nice touch. Since the Blorks are not pretty. Construction ship, we have nothing to do. Let's go to La Zone. We can build one mining station there so we can get more minerals. Theta colony. Let's get more minerals. Let's build one Mondasian and basic mine. And then we need to build one uplink node. And another Mondasian.
Colonization efforts begun.
Another colonization is happening. Great. Yota colony. Construction ship, you have so much to do and so little time. Science, where are you? You are still researching that improbable ceramics. Construction ship. When you're done, I think you should get to Askela. We have few mining sessions we need to build. Then some Bormo session will be important. And we also need to do some frontier outposts so we can actually get beyond kingdom. We are using energy crates, no problem. Who are you? United Marriage Assembly. We didn't close those borders.
Construction complete.
Can we get into your borders? I don't think we can. Nope. Close borders. You've closed your borders to me. I'm gonna close your borders to us.
Somehow deciphered our language.
Cerulean Republic. Well, I don't care, no problem. And new tradition. Let's go for expansion. Colony development speeds will be increased by 100%. You did also did close borders to us, right? Yep. Let's close your borders or our borders to you. What about you? You close your borders to us. So yeah, let's do the same.
Construction complete.
Let's Let's build more. Oh, we can build destroyers. Oh, no. First, we need to upgrade our space core. Then we can build destroyers. Tetakoni, you need space core for that.
We have mastered a new technology.
We need more minerals, which we have now. Great. New research. Better power plant. Awesome. Now, let's go for mass drives. Delta Colony, we are not building anything. Fine, we should.
We have mastered a new technology.
Let's build corvette. Let's build corvette assembly yard and new research. We are finishing so many researches.
Construction complete.
Let's pause game. Biolab would be nice. Yeah, let's research biolab.
Special project complete.
Special project completed. We will gain plus 150 influence. We have tried everything in order to find out how the ceramics container ended up in the stellar orbit. Perhaps we are all malfunctioning. Perhaps it does not even exist. We attempted to calculate around those facts as well. We are done. There is nothing more we can do. The one positive aspect of this investigation is that we had expensive amounts of time to spend on theoretical and economical questions. When we could not bear to keep investigating that illogical talk. Yeah, and once again, it's time to finish our episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.